Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Pan the Organizer. So I have the doors of the vehicle open today because we're doing an interior detailing video, and a pretty cool one at that, because there's something new I want to share with you, and it's a ceramic coating for the interior. Something novel, at least to me. I'm not sure that I've seen this from other brands, but today we'll be applying something called the DIY Detail Interior Ceramic. So what's particular about this? Well, of course, as the name states, it's a ceramic coating, but for the interior, you can apply it on pretty much all the interior surfaces. Vinyl, leather, plastics, gloss black trim, wood trim, metal trim, rubbers, dashboard, whatever you guys want. This is going to provide ceramic protection, UV protection, the long-lasting protection against, of course, well, dirt, grime. It has antistatic properties. Now, that does not mean that it's going to prevent the dust accumulation 100%, but it's certainly going to help reduce that. Also, because of the hydrophobic properties that it gives, it makes the cleanups a lot easier, especially if you get those liquid spills. You can even apply this on your fabrics, so your upholstery and even your carpets. So we're going to do a full demo today. I'm going to show you how simple this is to apply. By the way, quick disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. Nobody paid for this video. And also, I'll leave the links to all the products, tools, and equipment in the description under the video for you guys to check those out. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. So yeah, we have this vehicle here. So the interior is not too dirty, but the first order of business is always to clean your surfaces. Use your scrub pads, your detailing brushes if you want, and an interior cleaner. So a cleaner this time that doesn't have any protection properties because we're applying the coating afterwards, right? So a few of my favorite interior cleaners is the PNS Express Interior Cleaner. You can use it either straight up, that's what I normally do, or dilute it 1:1, so 50% water, 50% product. And this is a cleaner. A lot of people ask me, does this have any protective properties? No, this is just an interior cleaner, safe for all surfaces, including your leather surfaces as well. Or the other proposition is to use a rinseless wash, diluted 256:1, so the standard half an ounce of product for every gallon of water. So mix that up in a bucket, and then you simply dunk your sprayer or your spray bottle in there. You're going to fill that up with the proper dilution. That's how easy it is to make. And rinseless washes have many uses, right? Not only to clean the exterior of the vehicle, they're good to use as glass cleaners, as clay lubricants. You can use them as quick detail sprays, but also as interior quick cleaners or QDs for the interior. So this is what I have here today, a rinseless wash diluted 256:1, so the standard dilution. You take a microfiber towel. Of course, again, if you have a dirtier interior, you're going to want to use some scrub pads or some brushes. I have a full interior detailing tutorial. So from top to bottom, A to Z, you can check that. I'll link it in the description under the video if you guys want to do a deep dive. Today, we're doing this quick tutorial that you guys like sometimes. So a quicker video. So we're going to spray a bit of that rinseless wash, and I'm going to do the door card here now. And after, we're going to move in so I can show you how this works on the rest of the interior, like the leather or the vinyl, because in this case, this Nissan Rogue has some vinyl seats, or faux leather, should I say. So do that, wipe down, get your surfaces nice and clean. So that's the first order of business. Same thing applies like the exterior, right? If you're going to coat the paint, you're going to wash the surface first and then come in and do your decon steps and all that kind of stuff. So you want to prep the surfaces before you apply the protection. So in this case here, this was already pretty clean, but you get the gist of it. So use an interior cleaner or a rinseless wash to clean the surface. And now we're going to apply the product. So now we're ready to apply the product, the DIY Detail Interior Ceramic. So shake your chemicals up. A few light mists. They say on the instructions to actually spray it directly on the surface, and of course you can do that, no issues, but to avoid overspray on other surfaces or on the glass, I prefer to spray on the towel, and then you apply. This goes on very, very easily. It doesn't alter the appearance of the surface that it's applied to. It does not make the surface slippery. It leaves you that OEM appearance. And what's cool about it, again, is that you can apply this to literally pretty much every single interior surface. Your leathers, your vinyl, your plastics, your rubber, your metal trim, your gloss black trim, whatever you guys want in there. So this is going to give that long-term protection. Absolutely. It's going to make the interior a lot easier to clean during your maintenance cleanings. It has that anti-static property that we all like, so less dust accumulation over time. and it just makes cleanups a lot easier during your maintenance washes. And we're going to talk about what you do for maintenance once you apply this base layer. So you can flip the towel to the dry side if you want to give just a light buff, and that's it, guys. Look how stupid simple this is. By the way, drop a comment for those who've been using this product and enjoying it. I always like to know my viewers' feedback. The price is amazing. They've done well. They took home quite a bit of awards in my 2023 Car Detailing Products Awards video. What a great year for a DIY detail, by the way. Salute Ivan LaCroix and Nick McGurk, the two owners and partners. So yeah, this looks fantastically well. Non-greasy, non-slippery, as you can tell, non-oily finish, just that OEM appearance. And yeah, it's very protected. So let's move on to more interior surfaces. So over here we have a vinyl seat that this also applies to leather seats. Of course, coated leather, pretty much all modern leather is coated. So there's a polyurethane top coat on top of leather. See it like a clear coat for your car's paint, right? So leather has that as well. So you don't necessarily use conditioners, especially not on new cars, because conditioners don't penetrate that top polyurethane coat. So I have more on that if you've seen my leather care tutorials. But what you do want is some protection against dye transfer, against friction damage, against the UV rays, against fading, cracking, and of course make maintenance a lot quicker and a lot simpler. So that's why we apply leather coatings or leather sealants. And in this case, look at this. Once again, so easy to apply a non-slip finish. Just that perfect OEM appearance, and that is it. Hope you can tell on camera, but yeah, matte appearance, because clean leather is matte leather. Of course, we pre-cleaned all the interior surfaces before applying the interior ceramic coating, but you get the gist. So again, here we have a mixture of different surfaces. So we have a leather wrapped steering wheel. We have some gloss black plastics. We have just light plastics, the dash trim and all that glossy products as well. And the rest of the dashboard. So it's always the same thing. You just lightly mist your microfiber towel and you go around. Now I remind you that the DIY detail interior ceramic is just a ceramic protection, so it is not a cleaner. That's why you have to make sure your surfaces are clean before you apply this, right? Makes sense. You would apply your protection on a clean surface. Same rules as for the exterior. So we just go around. So whether you're a DIYer, a weekend warrior, or a detailing professional, I mean, I can see this for professional detailers that just want to quickly add some protection. You can do an upsell for your customers. It's just so easy and simple to apply. It's mind-boggling. So again, a few more mists just to get the towel damp. And we're also going to do the carpets, especially if you're like us here in Montreal, Canada, with our crazy winters, preventing salt stains and making the cleanups a lot easier is key to keeping those fabrics on the carpets looking clean for long. So we're coating pretty much everything. That's what I like of this product, is it doesn't care which surface it's applied to. It just works. And as you can tell, in a matter of just a few seconds, you go around this pretty quickly. This is not necessarily made for glass surfaces, they don't mention this, but I'm going over the infotainment display here. It's not leaving any streaks or smudges. You can flip to the clean and dry side. There we go. We continue to apply. We have some gloss black plastics here. Go over that. So no smudges, no smearing. Don't over apply, don't over saturate. Obviously use common sense. But in a matter of just a few minutes, here you are, coating all these interior surfaces, and is going to make it so much easier for your maintenance. So before we do the carpets, let me talk about maintenance. So maintenance should be pretty simple, guys. You're going to use your typical tools, vacuum the interior, and then you're going to wipe the surfaces with something like this. This is the DIY detail, interior clean and protect. It boosts that UV, gives a bit of anti-static as well, light cleaning duties, and basically to boost the existing protection. And another one, I did a battle, by the way, of quick interior detailers. Go check that out on the channel. This one here took first place. This is CarPro Inner 2D. So this is another one. So an antimicrobial and anti-static properties for this one. Smells great. So they do both light cleaning, they boost or top off the existing protection. And that's pretty much it. That's all you have to do for maintenance. So we spoke about the carpets, guys, and this interior ceramic can also coat the fibers of your upholstery and the carpets. So a few light mists directly on there. And then you take your microfiber towel and you're just gonna work that in the surface, just gently, so that way the product coats all the fibers. You're gonna let it cure, ideally overnight, 24 hours before you apply or you go into the elements. But that is pretty much it, and you've done the carpets. You can do your fabrics the same thing. If you have fabric floor mats, you can coat with the DIY ceramic interior ceramic. So what did you guys think? A simple clean and protect, and you're good to go for many, many months. Anti-UV, anti-static. It has crazy protection to help you clean during your maintenance washes, and you can coat pretty much, again, as you saw, all the interior surfaces from your plastics, rubber, leather, vinyl, your trim, your, what else? Even the carpets, the fabrics, the upholstery, all that good stuff with a single product. Again, I'll leave the links to all the products and tools in the description under the video for you guys to check them out. Again, if you use this, let me know, drop a comment if you enjoy using it. I always like having my viewers' feedback. Hopefully you enjoyed this quick tutorial, a quick one, but a good one, right? So in the meantime, guys, don't forget, keep it tight, keep it clean, and I'll see you on the next one.